Each year, the value of an investment increases by 0.49% of its value the previous year. Which of the following functions best models how the value of the investment changes over time? This is going to be an exponential increase because it says it increases, and this is a percent, right? So it's going to be increasing exponential. Answer choice C.